how to swim.
Well then.
Just a cage of bones. There's nothing inside. Will it unleash me? Burning down the walls.
Well then.
Yo.
Hmm?
Hey.
Okay.
Hmm.
my fellow thieves. Welcome to... Our target this time is Madarame. We all saw that palace. We'll pay dearly if we assume it's just going to be like the last one. And furthermore, Lady An's chastity is on the line.
What?
We'll need to do what we did with Kamoshida. First, we secure an infiltration route in the palace. After that, we send our calling card. Once the treasure has materialized, we steal it.
Oh, I got a question. Madarame doesn't know that we were doing stuff in the palace yet. Why are we already getting treated like criminals in there?
You're learning, Ryuji. Well done. It must be because he doesn't trust anyone. Any unknown person may as well be an enemy.
Or maybe he's just super salty from all those rumors that have been spreading about him.
Then his palace being so crazy had nothing to do with us?
Either way, we should stay on our best behavior. It'll be harder for us to steal the treasure if we needlessly increase the security level.
We need to be careful of Kitagawa-kun this time, too. I'm sure that whatever he sees will just get passed on to Madarame.
That's right.
Hey, what is Madarame's treasure going to look like anyway?
I doubt that, but my sixth sense will know when I see it.
Oh yeah, you go completely nuts.
Our time limit is when the exhibit ends, right? That means... June 5th.
We'll carry out the plan after we've sent out the calling card, so our infiltration route will need to be set in stone 2 days prior, on June 2nd.
Now listen here! We can't mess this up, no matter what! Okay?
Okay.
Thank you very much.
For real?
Now then.
Nice. Oh, man.
That? you. Well then, I'll see you again. Nice job. Sorry, but...
Everyone's here. Okay, let's go.
I'll just add this.